their own legs off.
Allison, Mr. Price has requested an office-wide memo. The office is closed this weekend. All work suspended. Carpet cleaning. Can you give me Mr. Campbell?
He didn't come in today. He's sick.
Call his house. It's important. Peggy, my office.
What do I bring?
Shut the door. Sit down.
I know we have to roll out Western Union by New Year's. I don't have art. There's no one there.
They're selling the company.
Again?
I'm starting a new agency. I need you here Sunday evening to get your things and to help us collect whatever accounts we end up taking.
Really?
Yes.
Who else is going?
Why do you need to know that?
Because it's important.
I can't tell you. Peggy, we are being bought by McCann. Do you know what that means?
You just assume I'll do whatever you say. Just follow you, like some nervous poodle.
I'm not gonna beg you.
Beg me? You didn't even ask me.
Fine. I'm asking you.
I've had other offers, you know, that came with a sales pitch about opportunity. Everyone thinks you do all my work. Even you. I don't want to make a career out of being there so you can kick me when you fail.
I guess I'll have to talk to Kurt and Smitty.
I guess so. You look awful.
Can I come in?
Do you want anything?
Yes, I do. You were right. I've taken you for granted. And I've been hard on you. But only because I think I see you as an extension of myself. And you're not.
Well, thank you for stopping by.
Please. Sit down. Do you know why I don't want to go to McCann?
Because you can't work for anyone else.
No. Because there are people out there who buy things. People like you and me. And something happened. Something terrible. And the way that they saw themselves is gone. And nobody understands that. But you do. And that's very valuable.
Is it?
With you or without you, I'm moving on. And I don't know if I can do it alone. Will you help me?
What if I say no? You'll never speak to me again.
I will spend the rest of my life trying to hire you.
Mrs.
Mrs. Harris, what a pleasure to see you.
What is she doing here?
I said I'd be discreet.
Tell them what to do.
I made a list and I called some movers.
Can you read these? Do you know where this stuff is?
Yes. Of course, you'll need the job bags on all these accounts. We'll also need logo files, all the film we can find, and negatives, which aren't actually here.
There you go.
Very good. Now I can pack.
Sorry I'm late.
Hi.
Joan, what a good idea. While you're here, what'd you bring?
North American Aviation, C-Corps, Hi-Li, Samsonite.
Clearasil.
Really?
I made it.